Could you hear me?
Yes.
What's the point of crouch walking if you can hear me?
You know he made it. Bro! Wait, I'm still doing it. I'm still doing it. Wait, he has to land at that building? Oh, he fucking trolled. Nah, he's tilted. No helmet? Wait, I actually think he's waiting for his team. That was a terrible repeat. GG, bro, GG. There's gotta be more people here, no? I'm telling you, every zone is a Yulin zone. We're going Yulin. I don't care what the team says. I'm calling it now. I'm going to post it on my own Twitter, honestly. I'm going to post my face on Yulin. How about that? I think this compound up here is busted. Is that a fucking bot? Yeah, I think it was a bot. Wait, this compound is so fucking insane. Change the Ashton skin a little better, Cap. Bro, that guy complains so much. VP complains so much. I do too, though. That's fair. What the fuck is this? I don't know, I just clicked on a stream for like 5 minutes yesterday and he was just fucking complaining about everything. and like the map is like only cars, like it's just driving simulator, but like that's just PUBG, like I don't know. And then he was getting shot from like a rock and he was like, oh, that shouldn't exist. I don't know. Just kind of gave me like, you just don't like the game, so you're just gonna shit on it constantly vibes. Oh. Yeah, I don't really get why you just play the game if you're like a big stream. That's kind of what he does when he plays. He just like talks about stuff that he doesn't like know what he's talking about. Like he will like complain about every single time actually I see him play. It's like, oh, it's cool. He's got a lot of viewers and then it's like really healthy for the game. And then it's just like you listen to him and he just talks shit constantly, and it's like incorrect information, so it's like really annoying for like a pro to listen to. Cause he's just like saying stuff that's wrong, that's not actually even correct. Which like a new player, person that doesn't play the game a lot, like would understand. So they just believe him. Telling you every fucking zone, bro. Every fucking zone. Wow. What up, Sky? don't find a good player to play with in PUBG. Is that ranked? I have no idea. Probably just Discord. I should actually let that guy revive just to get more players in the game. What did I just get myself into, bro? Everyone is on that side of the map, bro. Like, the entire fucking server. Holy shit. I need to kill this team when they come out of the compound. It's gonna be like really hard because there's like four of them and they have bolts and shit, so I'm probably just gonna get killed while I'm like aiming at one. If I stop here, I'm getting a shot back in the back by that compound and by Yulin. I think I just need to go to the south side of the zone. Like, as cringe as that sounds, there's nothing to do. There's literally people everywhere. Maybe I can kill the people at the gas station. I actually have a 3-1.
Could you hear me?
Yes.
What's the point of crouch walking if you can hear me? This game sucks.
Sorry, bro.
I'm gonna be pinched. There's a guy behind me. In a bush. He can kill me underneath. Pretty sure he just died.
That's crazy. He rezzed. Wait, I'm so confused. There was two up still? I'm actually so confused. I could have killed the guy on the left, but I knew I was dead because I had no ammo. Wait, they just pocket rezzed. Oh, I'm so confused, actually. Why can't I win?